So there's a lot of homeless in Colorado Springs, California. Colorado Springs is where I'm from, so you see them everywhere. But there's like different types of homeless. There's homeless that like that are clean. There's clean homeless people, and there's kind of dirty homeless people. Like you got druggies, homeless people, then you have like people that just can't, like they all work, which is mainly in California. A lot of people just work, but they can't afford a house because of how expensive it is out here. Like veterans, like my mom would say.
See, now you just took it over. Because your first interview is much better. Because you talked about, you know, the homeless living on overpasses here because they can't afford the housing, right? And you've been to different cities. There's two different homeless. There's a homeless that choose to be homeless because they're drug addicts, right?
You should take
it. And then there's homeless that are the veterans. And that's ones primarily we see in Colorado Springs that they're just not helping. They just don't. They come in. They wipe their camps out, and then they just go on. So we've been to lots of cities. We see a lot of homeless. There's either hand up or hand out. We like to give a hand up and not a hand out to homeless, right?
Yep. I don't even know. You just did the whole interview.
I didn't do the whole interview. And that's why I said you want to make sure that you don't. That you will not become homeless because you'll stay in school.
Oh, right? Stay in school, yeah.
And educate yourself.
Try to, educate yourself. But study harder, because it's not too great to have a loan and from after, like, college or something. So you want to study harder, get more recognition, get a scholarship. It's the best way to do it, if you can. Then work from there. But you want to get, like, do something that you're happy to do. Like, my dad's happy with painting and that you make good money on, pretty much. That's how you live.
That is how you live.
Live off that, I should say.